Leaving Stentor to pick up the pieces in Megaris was a mistake.
I could not stay, not after what happened. I wasn't fit for command.
Neither is Stentor, but he isn't running from it.
You've changed so much.
This is who I've always been. You just weren't there to see it.
I will never be able to change that. But I can do something now for someone who needs me. There are things Stentor must hear to succeed.
You've done enough damage. You should stay away.
I understand. He must follow his own path.